Hi, I'm Mark Laurie from Minelab, and today I'm going to talk about the GPZ 7000 detector. The GPZ's got a lot of new technology in it, and with that new technology comes new techniques to get a good ground balance. Basically, the first 15 to 30 seconds that you turn on your detector, that's a very important period, and that's when you need to get the best ground balance in the area that you're in. So what I suggest is you turn the detector on, find an area with no metal, and basically you swing the detector side to side, as you can see here, and you'll notice it's moving forward at a fairly brisk rate. That just means so you don't overlap a previous coil swing and you get a new ground under your coil. And it looks like you're swinging fast side to side, but actually it's mostly just because we're moving fast forward. So I guess some details here are, don't worry about listening to the audio too much. It's really about giving your detector the best chance to collect lots of different ground quickly, just after you've powered on. And I'll show you one more time. This is side to side we're swinging here. It's very important that you don't go up and down in these first 15 to 30 seconds. And once you've got the detector balanced in after power on, go detecting in your gold field. If you feel like you need to rebalance because you've come across some new ground, pull the quick track trigger in and you can either go side to side or pump up and down, just like you would on a GPX 5000. Both are valid techniques and just help hone in the ground balance once you're already detecting. Hope you enjoyed listening. Happy detecting.